I headed out immediately, praying I'd still have time. I had to get into position to take out that rocket. That would be hard enough. But to make matters worse, only a full fuel tank would generate a big enough explosion to burn off all traces of the TOB and payload. I only had a small window between fueling and launch.
Прочищите все и добейте выживших.
Thank you. Солдат убит. Солдат убит. У нас потери.
Найдите его!
Thank you.
Смотрите в оба! Ищите лучше! Смотрите в оба! Найдите его! Зубин.
Yeah.
My last chance to take out Wolf was at the Tiergarten airstrip, 1845 hours. I didn't have much time. Stopping Wolf meant heading straight back into the heart of Berlin, with most of the city in ruins. The only location for the shot was right back where I started. I needed to get to the Brandenburg Gate. The city was on fire, the battle raging, like a vision of hell. And somewhere, in the middle of that firestorm, that bastard was gonna get in a plane and fly to safety, taking all the secrets of the rocket program to Moscow. Unless I could stop him.
У нас был выбор.
Я вижу, война не убила твое чувство юмора.
отсюда!
Точно где-то здесь. Ищите лучше. Сдохни, резина.
тобой разберусь.
У нас потери.
У нас потери!
Поезд убит!
Найдите его!
Поезд убит!
Продолжайте искать!
Battle of Berlin ended at 8:23 the next morning, May 2nd, 1945, when Commander General Weidling submitted the surrender of German forces to General Chukov of the Red Army. Within a few days, the war ended, but already a new war was beginning, the Cold War, and I was its first soldier.